A serial shagger's guide to internet dating, my 1001 lovers, written by me, Clive Worth. Yes, I am now an author against all odds. Everybody's shocked with this because everyone who knows me remembers me in the 60s. I was classed as being backward. I left school. I couldn't read or write because then dyslexic wasn't known. And I then became an alcoholic when I had my second divorce in 1990. I drank every day for 10 years. Everybody gave up on me a few years ago. And now I'm an author. This has come about because the media has taken interest in me and my internet dating. You can check me out on Google or Yahoo. Just type my name in Clive Worth. You'll see a lot of write-ups about me. I've also been on Channel 4, BBC One and Channel 5 with documentaries. My Channel 5 documentary, My 100,000 Lovers, is going around the world now, and it was out on Australian TV 3 weeks ago, and 5 weeks ago it was out on Sky TV. So you may recognise the face or the name from my media coverage, but sadly they will not do about my book, and yet to me this is a happy ending to the story of my life. I've also found the love of my life now. She's 61, but a teenager at heart, and she's from Birmingham but living in Mid Wales, and her name is Angela England. Now, I've stopped internet dating now, but I've got all about my internet dating on my book. It is also full of advice to help other alcoholics out there and people who have split up in a relationship to show them that there is life after all. What seems a bad thing at the moment, if they're going through a bad patch, they will be thankful later on, because, you know, even though it doesn't seem like that when you're going through it, it is hell on earth when you go through it. It's really bad and painful, and it made me drink a lot. It turned me into an alcoholic. I'd never been a drinker, but 7 years ago I stopped. Look, took up internet dating, had hundreds of women, in fact I've had over 1,000 women, like my book says. So all these stories are in my book, and my main aim is to help others out there, help them live a happy life, and this is where you come in, because I want you to help me help others by letting everybody know about my book. And at the end of the day, all I can say is that you know, I can't give you anything for doing this, but you will have the satisfaction of knowing you have helped me, because journalists, reporters now don't want to know about me and my book, yet they've done loads of stories about me. I've been out in all the papers, I've been out in 9 national UK magazines, but sadly they will not know about my book, which is, you know, a happy story. It's a happy ending to an amazing hard life I've had, you know, and yet they won't do it. So this is where you come in. I want you to pass my video on to everybody you know, and then hopefully everybody will buy my book, and it'll help a lot of other people out there. And this is my main aim, not to make money, but to help people out there. Okay? Thank you.